Today's Friday the 16th. Still in Chiang Mai here. Today we booked a one-day trekking tour out into the jungles to see a hill tribe, rafting, elephant riding. A little tired because it's a little earlier than I'm used to waking up. I've been drinking every night, you know, having a good time. So 8 o'clock is early for me. Anyway, should be a good day.
Yeah, in the show you can see how they can training them, how they get on, get down the elephant, and how they training to do.
Hear the drums echoing tonight, and she hears only whispers of some quiet conversation. She's coming in 12:30 flight. The moonlit wings reflect the stars that guide me towards salvation. I stopped an old man along the way, hoping to find some old forgotten words. Melodies. He turned to me as if to say, "Hurry, boy, it's waiting there for you. Cry out in the night as they grow restless, longing for some solitary company. I know that I must do what's right, as sure as Kilimanjaro rises like Olympus above the sand."
Normally, I don't like to see any animal exploited for profit, but in the case of these elephants, they had been treated and abused in the logging industry in Thailand in the past. So it's nice to see at least today they're being taken care of.
Thank you.
Kap kong kap.
Kap kong kap.
No alligator, no crocodile.
Crocodile.